Ok. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Miller. Good morning, Blanca. Let's start the class. Ok. Today class, it's very easy. Ok. It's not difficult. It's very easy. So, let's start the class. One, two, and three. Let me show you my PowerPoint and let's see. Welcome to your fourth bi-monthly. Okay, welcome to your fourth bi-monthly. Today, we are going to learn vocabulary about shopping. Huh? Vocabulary about shopping. Let's go shopping. Here we have Blanca, here we have Miller, Diana, okay? Shopping. For example, Blanca, tell me, what is your favorite shop? Your favorite marker? Topito, Falabella, Totus. Tell me, what is your favorite shop? Your favorite marker?
Totus.
Totus, okay, that's perfect. Miller, tell me, what is your favorite mall, your favorite shop, your favorite marker?
Plaza Norte.
Okay, Plaza Norte, perfect. And what shop in Plaza Norte? ¿Qué tiene en Plaza Norte? I mean, what shop?
Ripley.
Ripley, okay, that's perfect. For example, I like H&M. H&M, I like it. Okay? No, but Miller, Blanca, we are in quarantine. Okay? We are in quarantine because of the coronavirus. So, Miller, Blanca, hello, Sara. Can you go to, for example, can you go to Mega Plaza? Can you go to Plaza Norte? Yes or no? No, no, right? You can't go because we are in quarantine. But what happened, guys? ¿Qué pasaría if you want to buy in Ripley, you want to buy in H&M, H&M, Saga Falabella? How can you buy? ¿Cómo puedes comprar? If you can go, si no puedes ir. Ok,
más. ¿Por medio del celular?
Tell me, repeat, please. Repeat, Blanca.
¿Por medio del celular?
Using the cell phone, perfect. What more, guys?
Por medio de las páginas web de cada establecimiento.
Excellent. E-shopping, ok? The website. Excellent, guys. Here we have, look. We have two options. Okay, the common option is to go to the shop, go to the mall, to buy the clothes, to buy the food, okay? But you have an extra option. You can buy the food, the cell phone, the clothes, the ticket using your computer, okay? Using the computer, using the cell phone, and it is learning, it's shopping, guys. When you buy a clothes, when you buy a electronic device, a cell phone, a laptop, okay, using the computer, using the cell phone is e-shopping. Se le llama e-shopping. Okay, understood? Yes or no? So.
Yes.
Yes, okay, that's perfect, very good, guys.
So,
okay. Good morning, Blanca, good morning. Let me see, Dayana Alfaro Vilca, good morning. So, guys, today we are going to learn vocabulary about shopping, okay? E-shopping. And we do e-shopping, hacemos e-shopping, buying, using the computer, using the cell phone. Okay, so very easy, guys. Let me show you your books. Les voy a mostrar sus books. Okay, the book pages are in the platform. If you have the pages, excellent. If you don't have, si no lo tienen, don't worry, participate. Okay, oral participation, guys. Let's see. We are on unit number 10. Let's do activity number one, okay? Activity number one. Listen, here we have letter A, B, C, D, and E. And here we have the vocabulary. we need to choose the correct letter for the correct vocabulary. Okay? For example, Miller, please, help me to read the vocabulary. Ayúdame a leer, please.
Okay, profe. Online, shops, mail order, vending
machines,
and markets.
Markets. Okay, perfect. So we have online, shops, mail, email order, vending machines, and markets. Okay, so guys, very easy vocabulary. Help me, please. What letter is online? What letter is online?
Sí, la D.
Sí.
La D.
Let's see, letter C. What letter is shops? Shops. In the mall.
B.
La B.
Okay, let's see, letter B now. What letter, what image is mail? Email order, mail.
Sí.
La D.
Let's see. What letter do you think is a vending machine?
La E.
The most difficult. What letter is a marker?
La E.
Letter E. Okay, let's see. Letter E. Are you sure, guys? Seguros? Yes. On so-so.
Sí, profe, sí.
Yes. Okay, let's check your answers. Excellent, guys. All your answers are perfect. Okay? Listen, guys. You have two options. Option number one, mail order. Mail. Option number two, delivery. Very easy. You can say mail order, or delivery. Okay? It's the same. Lo mismo. Online. You know, online shopping, you enter to Amazon, to Play Store, okay? The website, online. Shops are the markets in a mall. Son las tienditas en un mall, okay? For example, Ripley, H&M, Coney Park, Bata, okay? Those are shops, son shops. Because there are in Plaza Norte, there are in Mega Plaza, in Mall, están dentro, inside. Marker means mercado, significa mercado, tienda, in general, okay? For that reason, you have here the potatoes, the carrots, the Lexus, okay? It's a general marker. And you know the machines, la máquinas, okay? The vending machine. For your cup of coffee, para el vasito de café. Have you seen that, guys? ¿Han visto eso? For the coffee, for the cookies, for the papitas slice, okay? The machines, you enter a coin and you have the product. Ponen una monedita and you have the product. Have you ever tried a vending machine, Miller? ¿Has intentado use a vending machine? ¿Has utilizado a vending machine? For a coffee, for a cookie. Have you ever tried a vending machine? ¿Has utilizado una máquina expendedora? No?
No.
No, come on, guys. Sara, Blanca, Dayana, Celeste.
Máquina expendedora.
No? Oh, come on. Blanca, Dayana. Celeste, a vending machine, una maquinita.
Nunca lo he usado.
You enter a coin and you...
Las máquinas que botan dulce, ¿no?
Yo, profe, yo.
Eso es una máquina expendedora.
Yes. La máquina expendedora is, for example, you have the machine, okay? You have the machine, you enter a coin, and you have the product, y tienes el producto. That's a vending machine, ese es un vending machine, okay? So guys, this is vocabulary about e-shopping, okay? Vocabulary about shopping. Online, shops, mail order, vending machine, and marker, okay? Very easy. We complete activity number one. Now, help me, please, help me to complete activity number six. vocabulary about shopping. We continue with the vocabulary. Sara, please help me to read the vocabulary. Sara, your microphone, please.
Catch.
Catch.
Trading cards. Cards. Catch. Cards. Chicken. Y voucher.
Voucher. Okay. Very easy, guys. We have catch. Catch is the money. Okay. Is the money. Credit card. It's the car. Okay. The credit card. Catch card. Cheque, that's in Spanish and English, is the same. And voucher, Spanish, English, is the same. So, help me please. The most difficult. $1,000,000. Number four, guys. Number four. What is the name?
Cheque.
Cheque.
Very, very, very difficult. Oof, very difficult. Now, number three, guys. $1,000,000, number three, very difficult.
Voucher.
Repeat, please, Miller.
Voucher.
Voucher, perfect. Number three is a voucher. Now, number two, guys, very difficult. Number
credit card.
Credit card. Credit card. Now, cash. What number is cash, guys? Number
five.
Number five.
Cash card.
Sara, how do you say cinco in English?
Five,
okay. And number one, what is the name?
Cash card.
Cash card. Okay, let's see. One, two, and three. Excellent, guys. Perfect. Okay, excellent. Excellent. Now, guys, pay attention here, huh? You have two options, guys. You can say catch car, you can say catch car, or you can say ATM. Okay, you have two options, guys. You can say ATM or catch car, okay? Catch car is British English, and it's in el inglés británico. Catch car. And ATM is in American English, English Americano, okay? ATM. So we have ATM, credit card, voucher, cheque, and cash card. And cash, sorry, the money, okay? So, Dayana, Celeste, easy or difficult the vocabulary? Or so-so?
Easy.
Easy, perfect. Blanca say so-so. Okay, guys, don't worry. So we complete, guys. We complete activity number six. Okay, activity number six and activity number one. Vocabulary about e-shopping. Okay? Guys, let's remember. What is the meaning of e-shopping? ¿Qué significaba e-shopping?
Ir de compras.
Ir, no. Amazon, Play Store. What is e-shop? Repeat, please, Miller, repeat.
Compras en línea.
Excellent. E-shopping is online shopping, okay? Online. Sorry. Online shopping, okay? E-shopping means online shopping. E-shopping, online shopping, okay? Now, Miller, Blanca, Celeste, Dayana, Celeste, what is the best for you? ¿Cuál es mejor? ¿Online shopping o go to Plaza Norte to buy? What is better? ¿Cuál es mejor? ¿Online shopping?
Shopping.
Personal shopping.
Personal shopping.
Okay, let's see. Blanca, what do you think, Blanca? Blanca, Dayana, Celeste, what is better for you? ¿Cuál es mejor para ustedes? ¿Online shopping o personal shopping? Go to Plaza Norte.
Personal shopping.
And Miller, Blanca, Dayana, Celeste. What is more expensive? ¿Cuál será más caro? More expensive. Online shopping. Online, use the computer, use the cell phone. O personal shopping. What is more expensive? Más costoso.
Online.
Personal, yo digo.
Ok, Miller says personal. Blanca, you...
Online shopping.
Blanca say online. What do you think, Sara? Which one is more expensive, más costoso, personal o online?
¿Cómo, profe?
Which one is more expensive? ¿Cuál es más costoso, Sara?
Personal. El online. El online shopping.
Online. Ok. Let's see. Diana, which one is more expensive? ¿Cuál será más expensive, más caro, Diana? ¿Personal o online? Diana, your microphone. Come on. Celeste, tell me, which one is more expensive? ¿Cuál será más caro, personal o online?
Personal shopping.
Personal shopping, ok. Blanca, Blanca says online. Sara say online. Celeste say personal. Miller say personal. ¿Eh? You are equals to two. Están iguales to two. Guys, I have a video for you. Okay? Let's watch this video, guys. It's very interesting. It's about online shopping. Okay? One, two, and three. The video. Sara, please help me to read the title, please. Sara, help me to read, please.
Benefits of online shopping.
Benefits of online shopping. Perfect. Let's see the benefits, guys. Benefit number one. Blanca, please help me to read benefit number one.
Convenient, you can order from home office or in outdoor traveling.
Very good. It's convenient. Conveniente. You can enter. Okay, you can enter to the computer in your house. You can enter in your office, in the school, in the park, in the plane. Whew, whatever. You take your cell phone and you say, Amazon. Adidas sneaker. Okay. Finish. It's convenient. Okay. Let's see. Number two. Okay. Celeste, please help me to read number two, please. Benefit number two.
Variety. You have variety of choice of product.
Choice of products, very good. In online, guys, online shopping, you have all the list of products. Tienen todita la lista, all the list of products, okay? You can see all the products. Puedes ver todito los products. Let's continue. Let's see, Miller, please help me to read, Miller.
Okay, profesor. Is on the payment. You can have cash on the delivery or online payment.
Online payment, very good. Is it easy to pay? Okay, easy of payment. You can pay with money. You can pay with real money or you can pay with your credit card. Okay, it's easy to pay. Let's continue, guys. Okay, let's see. Blanca, please help me to read, Blanca.
I return or replacing. You can return of replaced products in 15 days.
For example, guys, you buy in Amazon, okay, your computer, and you have, for example, a box, and you say, I don't like it, no me gusta, no? You return, lo devuelves, it's easy. When you buy online, you can return, puedes devolver the product, okay? Understood, guys? Yes or so-so?
Yes, profesor, yes.
Yes, okay, perfect, guys. Do you have any question about e-shopping? ¿Tienen alguna pregunta about e-shopping? Yes or no? No or yes? Tell me, please. No? Okay, let's continue, guys. Now, let's go to activity number two. Listen, here we have a short reading. We have a short reading about e-shopping, online shopping. Okay, listen, we read this article and we answer these questions. Okay, we read and then we answer. Primero leemos and luego we answer. Okay, please pay attention and follow the reading. Presten atención y sigan la lectura. Okay, Miller, please, can you help me to read paragraph number one, Miller?
Claro, profesor.
What
is a shopping? Is this day on the credit crunch, everything in the shop seems to be getting more expensive. Everyone is trying to save money for the clever shopping. The answer is simple. In shopping, you can buy almost anything on the web now, and it's quick, easy, and convenient. You can do everything while even leaving your home. No more, but I can't find anywhere to park, or I can't stand waiting in this quick. You can order from your sofa.
From your sofa. Thank you, Miller. Now, Celeste, Blanca, Dayana, and Miller. Listen, what is e-shopping? Thank you, Miller. In these days of the credit crunch, el boom de las tarjetas crédito, everything in the shop seems to be getting more expensive. Todo se está volviendo more expensive, costoso. Everyone is trying to save money, guardar dinero. For the intelligent shopper, the answer is simple. La respuesta simple. E-shopping, online shopping. You can buy almost anything on the website, on the web now, and it's quick and easy and convenient. Okay, to buy on the web is easy, is quickly and convenient. You can do everything without even leaving your home. Puedes hacer everything, lo que sea, without leaving your home, sin dejar tu casa. No more, I can't find anywhere to park. No encuentro lugar para aparcarme. No more. I can't stand waiting in this queue. No puedo continuar esperando. Okay? You can order from your sofa. You can buy from your sofa. Puedes comprar desde tu sofa. Okay? Let's see. Blanca, please. Help me to read, Blanca.
Who does it work? First thing waiting with the goods you are looking for, you can use a share engine like Google to do Google to do this.
Thank you. Number two, please.
¿Sigo? Bronze the list of products and prints present. The choose something you want.
Perfect. Blanca, number three, please.
You might need to register on the site to order some as you to do this, some don't do.
Okay. Blanca, thank you so much. So Miller, Dayana, Sara, Celeste, Blanca, listen, huh? How does it work? ¿Cómo funciona? Sara, number one. First, find a website. Okay, encuentra un website. For the goods, goods means products. Okay, goods means products, guys. Products, okay? The meaning of goods means products, significa products. So, find a website with the products you are looking. You can use Google, okay? You can use Google. Number two, find, check, okay? Check the list of the products and prices and choose something you want. Y escoge something you want, algo que quieres. Very easy. Number three, maybe you need to register, okay, register name, last name, cell phone, Gmail. You need to register on the website to order, okay? Some websites you need to register in some websites in orders, en otros not, okay? Some websites you register in orders, no, en otros no, okay? Let's see. Dayana, please help me to read number four, Dayana. Dayana. Come on, Dayana doesn't hear me. Celeste, please help me number four, Celeste.
Complete the order from with the rescue. Before time, about the time, quantity of goods you want, your delivery, details, and your credit card information. Everyone needs a every credit card of electronic payment card to pay for goods online.
Number five, please, Celeste.
The company, this is you, Amy, don't confirm your order. Print it out, put it so somewhere say this is your receipt.
Receipt. Okay, perfect. Thank you, guys. So, you register, okay, your name, your cell phone, your Gmail, number four, okay? You write the details of your credit card, okay? You write the information of the credit card. You write the numbers, and then you imprimes the receipt, okay? You print out the receipt, okay? That's how an online working works. Es como funciona el online working. Okay, so now, Dayana, Miller, Celeste, Blanca, Sara, the same question for you, la misma pregunta. Which one is more expensive? ¿Cuál es more expensive, guys? E-shopping versus personal shopping.
El e-shopping.
Which one is more expensive, más caro? E-shopping o personal shopping, guys?
E-shopping, profe.
E-shopping, okay. Okay, Miller say e-shopping. What do you think, Celeste, Blanca, Sara? Diana?
E-shopping. Yo también creo que es e-shopping.
E-shopping.
Oh. E-shopping.
Okay. Let's see. Sara, Blanca, what do you think, ladies? Diana? Celeste, e-shopping or personal shopping?
E-shopping.
Shopping. Okay. Blanca?
E-shopping.
E-shopping is more expensive. Okay. Diana? Okay, guys. No. More expensive. Más caro es el personal shopping. Okay. E-shopping, no. Because, for example, Miller, how do you go to Plaza Norte? ¿Cómo vas a Plaza Norte? Tell me, what do you do?
In taxi.
Tell me.
In taxi.
Taxi, okay, perfect. Let's write it here, taxi. Taxi. And what do you do in Plaza Norte, Miller? Shopping, maybe, right? Shopping, okay, you shopping. Maybe an ice cream, maybe ice cream, right? Maybe an ice cream, maybe a soda, maybe a pizza, right? You go to Plaza Norte, you take a taxi, you do shopping, maybe an ice cream, a soda, a pizza. Now, the people who works in the real shopping, they pay, ellos pagan electricity. They pay electricity. They pay, for example, the place or the shop. Ellos pagan el place, el shop, el lugar. Look. And e-shopping, what do you do in the e-shopping, Miller? ¿Qué haces en el e-shopping? Online shopping.
Dana, estás sentado en tu sofá.
Oh, your sofá. You sit in the sofá. You sit in the sofá. So, guys, which one is more expensive? ¿Cuál es más caro? ¿E-shopping o personal shopping? ¿Da? Personal, ok.
Bueno, profe, contando todo eso, lo de taxi, ahí sí es más caro. Pero si contáramos solamente lo que vayamos a comprar, ya sería menos caro.
Ah, ok, perfecto.
Eso era lo que yo estaba pensando. Yo no incluí todo eso.
Ok, but Sara, listen this, the personal shopping, the people who works in the personal shopping, los que trabajan en el personal shopping, they pay electricity, ellos pagan electricity, they pay shop, ellos pagan el lugar, and they pay the shop assistant, a los vendedores. So, all that money, is in that price. Todo eso lo suman en el precio. For that reason, personal shopping is more expensive. But e-shopping, en el e-shopping, they don't pay electricity. Ellos no pagan electricity. They don't play shop. No pagan la tienda. They don't play the shop assistant. Tampoco pagan a los vendedores. So it's the price. The product is cheaper, less expensive, más barato. Okay? Do you have any questions, guys? ¿Alguna pregunta? Yes or no?
Ninguna, profe.
Nothing? Okay, perfect. Sara, Blanca, no? No. Yes. No? Okay, perfect, guys. Let's continue. So, help me, please. Help me to complete activity number three. Okay? In activity number three, we need to choose if the sentences are true or false, correct or incorrect, okay? Miller, please help me to read letter E, number one.
Okay, teacher, e-shopping can help you to save money.
To save money. Guys, what is the meaning of save? ¿Qué significa save? Save.
Salvar.
Salvar, guardar. Okay, so, guys, help me, please. E-shopping, online shopping, help you To save money, guardar dinero, ahorrar, save money, true o false?
True.
Okay, perfect. Let's see. Celeste, please help me to read number two, please.
Health shopping is a bit complicated.
Complicated. Guys, what do you think? E-shopping is complicated, is difficult, true or false?
False.
Okay, perfect.
¿Cómo así, profe? No entendí.
Ah, okay. Sara, online shopping is difficult. Is difficult to buy online? Es difícil
no.
to buy online? True or false? No, it's easy, right? You enter to Google, Netflix. Okay, finish. Very easy. Netflix. Okay, let's continue. Blanca, Tito, Quispe, Tito, Blanca. Help me number three, Blanca.
You need to register with an waiting to buy goods from it.
Now, Blanca, Celeste, Miller, Dayana, you need to register in all the websites to buy the products. It's necessary to register in all the websites, en todas las páginas web. Yes, true or false? It's necessary. It's
False.
Okay. Let's see. Sara, please help me to read number four, Sara. Number four.
You can buy in cash when you shop online.
Thank you. Now, Celeste, Blanca, Dayana, Sara, Miller, you pay in cash. Real money, huh? Real money. You pay with cash when you buy online. True or false?
True.
Okay. Ana.
¿Cómo así, profe?
Okay. Listen, Listen, please. Sara, Blanca, Celeste, Dayana, Miller. Online shop, you pay with cash, or you pay with the credit card? Cash or credit card?
Pero en el shopping online es la tarjeta, ¿no?
Excellent. So, what is the name? Cash or credit card?
Credit card.
So, you pay with cash, pagas con dinero, real money. True or false?
False.
Excellent. It's false. You pay with the credit card, con el credit card. Okay? Excellent. Look, I have the credit card. Bah, bunny. Okay. Miller, tell me number five.
Wait, sir. You get an electronic reply when you shop online.
Okay, repeat, please, Miller, repeat.
You get an electronic receipt when you shop online.
Okay, that's perfect, guys. When you buy online, you get a receipt, un recibo, true or false?
True.
Miller say true. Celeste, Dayana, Blanca.
¿Cómo hace en electric?
Okay. When you buy online, cuando compramos online, shop online, you get a receipt. Tienes un recibo, online receipt, true or false?
Yo creo que sí, cuando te traen el paquete, un recibo, ¿no?
Yes, perfect. The company sends you an email to confirm the order. They send a Gmail and you have the receipt, okay? El recibo. Perfect. So it's true. Now, Miller, Celeste, Blanca, let's check your answers, okay? One, two, and coronavirus. It's true. Perfect, guys, okay? All your answers are excellent. True, false, true, okay? These are the answers. So, very good. Miller, Celeste, Sara, and Blanca. Perfect, guys. Excellent. Now, we complete activity number one, activity number two, activity number three. Please, guys, help me to read this. The e-shopping. Help me to read this, please. The e-shopping is cheap or expensive? El e-shopping is cheap or expensive? First, what is the meaning of expensive, guys? ¿Qué significa expensive?
Caro.
And cheap is the antonomy, ¿eh? Cheap is the antonomy. What is the meaning of cheap? ¿Qué significará cheap?
Barato.
So, the e-shopping is expensive or cheap? What do you think, guys? That's easy, huh? The e-shopping is expensive. $1,000,000 or cheap? $1.
Cheap, profit,
cheap. Cheap, okay? E-shopping is cheap. Barato, es barato. Remember, expensive, caro. Cheap, barato. Okay, copy that, please, in your books, in your notebook. Cheap, barato, expensive, caro. Okay? Now, help me, please, guys. Miller, help me to read this question, please. Miller?
Okay, professor, what are the risks?
What are the risks? Guys, what do you think are the risks? ¿Cuáles creen que son los risks? Riesgos. To buy online, comprar online. What do you think?
Que te roben, profesor.
Okay, and how do you say robar in English? Remember, we learn es
robar.
Come on, in English, how do you say robar in English? Es
clase.
Robaration.
Robaration. Nah, come on, robaration. No, steal. Okay, steal. Okay. Some of the risks, alguno de los riesgos is that you enter your name, you enter the credit card number, okay, and they can steal the money. Pueden steal the money, pueden robar el money, okay? Now, guys, this one. What is the meaning of goods? I told you guys. ¿Qué significaba goods? Very good. No, goods. I told you guys, I told you. What is the meaning of goods?
Bueno.
No, come on, goods. Start with letter P.
Goods?
Goods. What is the meaning of goods, guys? The answer is here. What is the meaning of goods? No, Celeste, no. Good, no. Goods with S.
Una pista, profe.
Start with letter P. Empieza con el P. The answer is here. Está aquí. What is the meaning? Goods.
Products.
Perfect. Goods means products. Bienes. Productos. Okay. Products. Okay, guys. Products. That is the meaning of goods. Eso significa good. No very good. No muy bien. Así no. Goods. Products. Okay. So, guys, now let's continue. Okay. Let's continue. I have more PPTs for you. Tengo algunas PPTs. Okay? Let me show you, please. Tan, tan, tarararam, tan, 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 tum, tum. Guys, shopping vocabulary. Okay? Shopping vocabulary. Here I have 7 words. Okay? Bargain, cost, goods, pay, prices, expense and website. Okay? And here I have the meaning in Spanish. Okay? So, tell me please. Very, very easy. What is the meaning of price? Price in Spanish. Tell me. Very easy.
Precios.
Precios. Price. Precios. What is the meaning of pay? Pay. Payment.
Pago.
Excellent. Pay means pago, okay? For example, you say, hey, come on, Miller, pay me, pues, Miller, págame, pues, pay me, pues, come on, okay? Pay. Now, $1,000,000, what is the meaning of goods? I told you, ya les he dicho. 1 minute ago, I told you. Hace un minuto les he dicho. Goods.
Costoso.
¿Gasto?
Goods, guys. Bienes, productos. Okay. Goods, products. Bienes, guys. Remember, please. Remember this vocabulary. Now, what is the meaning? Very easy. Costs.
Costoso.
Costoso.
Costos. Okay. No costos. Costos. Perfect. Now, what is the meaning of expense?
Barato.
Rebaja.
Rebaja.
Gasta.
Caro.
Gasto.
Rebaja.
Caro.
The most difficult.
Es barato. No. Rebaja. Entonces.
Website.
Barato.
Yo pensé que es.
Website, guys. What is the meaning of website?
Página web.
Página web.
Una web, website, come on, guys. Zero, huh? Website,
página.
For example, bargain. Teacher, what is a bargain?
Rebaja, rebaja, rebaja.
Means?
Zero, zero.
Rebaja, okay. For example, you go to the market and you have a...
Renuncio.
Es un polito, okay? A t-shirt.
Rebaja.
A t-shirt. The t-shirt is... 20 soles, huh? And you say, come on, what? 18. And you say, no, no, oh, come on, 15 soles. And I buy it, y lo compro. Okay? It's 20, you say 18, no, 15. Estás rebajando, okay? Bargain means rebaja, significa rebaja. Now, the most difficult, guys, the most difficult is spend. What is the meaning of spend?
Gastos.
Costos, bear. Huh? Gastos, no costos. Gastos, huh? Perfect, guys. Perfect. Now, so this is the vocabulary about shopping. Okay, we have bargain, cost, goods, pay, price, spend, and website. Okay, guys, listen. You have 1 minute, please, to memorize this vocabulary, okay? 1 minute, please, concentrate, memorize the vocabulary. Concentrate, please, concentrate. Focus, concentrate. 1 minute.
Perfecto, ¿a qué se refiere?
Concentrate, memorize the vocabulary, Celeste.
Memorize en
español. Bargain, rebaja. Cost, goods, pay, price, spend, website, Concentrate, guys. Ten seconds. Hakuna Matata. Timon y Pumba. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's see. Give me 1 second, please. Here. Let me cover. Okay. Miller, Villena Reyes. What is the meaning of bargain, Miller, in Spanish? Bargain.
Eso era rebaja.
Excellent. Celeste, sky blue. What is the meaning of cost? Celeste, cost in Spanish?
Costo.
Excellent. Sara Juliet Perez. Sara, what is the meaning of goods? Sara.
Bienes, creo que era.
Bienes, products. Very good. Blanca White Tito. What is the meaning of pay?
Impago.
Excellent. Miller Price.
Price es bajo.
Ah, uy, no. zero.
No, costoso, está costoso.
Price costoso. No, zero.
¿Cuál, profe?
Precios, precios.
Precios. No.
Perfect. Celeste. What is the meaning of spend? Spend.
Creo que gastar.
Gastos.
Gastos. Perfect. Now, the most difficult. Website.
Página web.
Página web.
El Twitter, el TikTok, TikTok, website, ok. Perfect, guys. Excellent, perfect. So, let's go back to your books. Listen, guys. We complete activity number one, activity number two. We read, we answer the questions. Sara, copy the answers, huh? We copy the answers. We answer number three, okay? You mentioned the advantages of buying online. Han mencionado los advantages, las ventajas de comprar online, okay? It's cheap, it's convenient, es conveniente because you buy from your sofa, desde tu sofa, okay? And you can pay in credit card. We complete activity number six. Hemos completado la activity number six. Now, guys, let's complete activity number seven. Activity number seven, guys. In activity number seven, we have a text. Okay? We have a text. And we need to complete that text. Using these words, utilizando estos words, estas palabras, ¿ok? But let's remember one more time, guys. Recordemos otra vez. What is the meaning of website? ¿Qué significa website?
Página web. Página web.
Página web.
Gastar.
Gasto. Price.
Yo.
Precios.
Pay. Pago.
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 Costo.
Costo.
Ah, yo no sé.
Bienes,
product,
charge,
check,
billete, no sé,
cargos. Ok, so we have website, spend, gasto, precio, pago, costo, cargos, and goods. Ok, so guys, listen. I'm going to read this text, okay? Pay attention, please, and then we complete together. Presten atención y luego lo complete together. Completamos juntos. Follow the reading, please. Sigan la lectura, okay? One, two, and three. It is cheap. There are a lot of great bargains online. Because e-companies are less expensive, less, menos, caros, less expensive. They don't have to pay the rent for the shop. They have a, this means there is no one in the middle between them and you. The customers, no shop to run, no staff to, so they can keep their down and you less but still make a profit. You can compare the of the same between different suppliers easily. And the internet is also the place to find great second-hand bargains. On eBay, you can really a lot less. Okay? Don't worry. Let's analyze that text. Vamos a analizar el text. Okay? What is the meaning of customer, guys? Customers, what do you think is the meaning? ¿Qué significará? Customers. No? Okay. Customers are the people who go to buy the products. Son las personas who go to buy the products. Los que van a comprar. What is
el producto?
Okay, listen, customers are the people who go to buy the products, los que van a comprar el products. What is the meaning of customers, guys? ¿Qué significa la customers?
No sé, costumbre.
Comensales, ok, comensales. Los que van a comprar, chicos, los comensales, ok. Now, help me, please, help me to complete, guys. We can do it, si podemos. Let's see. There are a lot of great bargains, rebajas online, because e-companies are less expensive, menos caros. They don't have to pay rent for the shop. They don't pay the rent, ¿ok? Ellos no pagan el rent. El señor Barriga, ¿ok? Don Ramón, pay the rent to señor Barriga, ¿ok? They don't pay the rent. They have a. This means there is no one in the middle between them and you. They have a, what guys? The e-companies.
Catch,
but we don't have catch here.
Okay.
Charge. What is, listen, they have a. This means there is no one in the middle between them and you. No hay nadie en el medio. Okay? There is no person. What do you use to buy online, guys? ¿Qué utilizamos para comprar online? El charge, el cost, el spend, el price, website. Tell me, please. Come on, guys. What we use to buy online. ¿Qué utilizamos para comprar online? To buy online.
A website.
Celular.
Come on, but from here. From here. No,
se dijo que utiliza.
Okay, the cell phone. Where do you enter to the cell phone? ¿Dónde ingresas con el celu? It's excellent, Celeste.
A la página.
And how do you
say
website. Okay. Excellent. Thank you, Sara Miller, Celeste Blanca. They have a website. Tienen un website. This means there is not one in the middle between them and you. No hay ni una persona en el medio porque tienen un website. Okay? Excellent. No shops to run. No staff. Staff means employers, okay? Employers, empleados, okay? Staff, employees. Right. Employers to price, employers to spend, employers to pay, employers to cost. What do you do with the employers, guys? ¿Qué hacemos con los empleados? Employers, staff.
Pay.
Excellent. Celeste, repeat, please. Repeat, please, Celeste.
Pay.
Pay, please. Thank you. Excellent. No shops, no staff to play. No employers to play, to pay, que pagarles, okay? So, they can keep their down. Entonces, pueden tener sus bajos. They can keep their goods bajos, beneficios bajos, productos bajos, spend down, price down, cost down. What do you think, guys? What they can keep down, ¿qué pueden tener bajo? El spend, el goods, el price, el charge, el cost. What do you think?
Costs.
Cost. Okay, could be cost. Cost, okay, and you less, okay. What do you think, guys? Is cuts? Okay, let's continue. Here, you can compare the, listen, you can compare the of the same, Listen, man, you can compare what? ¿Qué podemos comparar, chicos? You can compare the spend, the price, or the goods.
The goods.
Los productos. The goods. Okay, let's put it here. You can compare the goods of the same, del mismo. Podemos comparar los productos del mismo. Spend, gasto o precio.
Precio.
Okay. Okay. Let me put it here. Okay. And the last one. On eBay, you can really spend, right? Spend is the last one. Okay. Spend a lot less. Okay. Excellent. So, Sara, concentrate, please. Here. You can compare the goods of the same price between different suppliers. Podemos comparar los productos del mismo precio de diferentes tiendas. O you can compare the prices of the same product between different suppliers. ¿Comparamos los productos del mismo precio o los precios de los mismos productos? What do you think, guys? What do you compare, guys? ¿Qué comparan ustedes? ¿The price o the product? When you go to the market, ¿qué comparan? ¿El precio o el producto? Ah, what do you compare, guys? What do you look for?
Creo que el precio.
El precio, the price. What do you think, Miller? Thank you, Celeste. Miller?
El priest, profe, el priest.
The priest, no, come on. Priest means sacerdote, at price. Okay.
Sorry, price.
The price, okay. Let me put it here. The price of the same goods. Los precios del mismo producto. Now, let's check your answers, guys. Come on, Miller, Celeste, Sara, Blanca. Your answers are excellent. Huh? Perfect. Congratulations. We have website, pay, cost, charge, te cargan, price, goods, and spend. Okay, excellent, guys. Easy or difficult? Or so, the text.
Difficult, profe.
Nah, come on. Let's see. Yes, maybe a little difficult, okay? But don't worry. We are gonna complete later. Luego vamos a volver a completarlo, okay? Website, pay, cost, charge, price, goods, and spend. So, guys, we complete activity number 7. Okay, we complete activity number 7. Now, guys, you have 1 minute to relax. Okay, you have 1 minute to relax. Tenemos 1 minute, guys. Zero, guys. Do you have any question about e-shopping, guys? Online shopping questions? ¿Alguna pregunta? Questions about e-shopping, online shopping? No? Miller, what is your favorite? Online or personal shopping?
Personal, profe.
Personal. Celeste, what is your favorite?
Personal shopping.
Personal. Sara, your favorite? Personal, online?
Personal.
Personal. Blanca, what do you think? Personal or online?
Personal.
Personal, okay, that's perfect. I prefer personal, because I go...
Estudio, profe.
Personal shopping. Because I go, for example, to Mega Plaza to buy a t-shirt. Voy a comprar un t-shirt, un polito. But I buy an ice cream, I go to the cinema, then I go to Coney Park, then I go, I don't know. I go for a t-shirt and I buy sneakers, jeans, compro de todo. And I forget a t-shirt. But, the online shopping is cheaper, es más barato. That's real, okay? Online shopping is cheaper. Now, guys, I have a PPT, a PowerPoint. Please, guys, concentrate it, please, here. It's not difficult, it's not easy, okay? It's so. It's in the mirror. No está tan difícil ni tan difficult, but concentrate, please. There we have the online shopping. Okay. Here. Pepito and Pancracio. Let's see, guys. Here. There we have, guys. Here, I have two boxes, okay? One and two. We need to use these boxes to create a word, to create words, para crear palabras. For example, some, where, some, one, any, one. Okay? Let's create, guys. Let's create words. Let's compound these words to create a word. Okay? Hay que crear palabras. Miller, tell me one word, please. Use one from column one and from column two.
Somebody.
Somebody. Okay, let me see. Let me write it, please. Somebody. Somebody. Perfect. Celeste, create one word, please. Create. Create, please, Celeste. Invent, invent. Nothing, nobody, no one, anywhere, anything, anybody.
Every.
Every, okay, every.
Sí.
Everything, okay, everything, that's perfect. Sara, invent, Sara, create. Create, Sara, invent a word. Invent, invent, Sara, invéntate. Come on, you can do it, Sara. Tú puedes. Invent, invent, invéntate. No one, nobody, anything, anywhere, somebody, something. Invent, invent.
Somewhere.
Excellent. Blanca, tell me, Blanca, invent one word, please. Invent. Miller, then Celeste, then Sara, and Blanca.
Everything.
Every. No. Okay, excellent.
Ya está.
Everybody.
Ah, okay. Everybody. Thank you, Celeste. Now, Miller, tell me, please. Create, invent.
And any word?
Anywhere, okay. Anywhere. Anywhere. Invent, Sara, Miller, tell me, Blanca. Invent.
No.
Nothing.
No one, okay, no.
No.
Oh,
only. Anywhere.
Tell me, Miller.
Anywhere.
Anywhere, okay, anywhere. Okay. Excellent, anywhere is here.
Ya está, anywhere.
Anywhere is here. Invent, guys, invent, more. Tell me, invent.
Nobody.
Nobody, okay, nobody.
Somebody. Somebody's here.
Everyone, okay, let me put it here. Everyone. Perfect, guys. Perfect. Miller, Celeste, Blanca, and Sara. We have somebody, everything, somewhere, everybody, anywhere, nothing, no one, nobody, everyone. Okay? Excellent, guys. These words are compounds. Okay? This. Somebody, everything, somewhere, everybody, anywhere, nothing, no one, nobody, everyone are compounds, okay? Today, we are going to learn how to make the compounds of any, some, no, and every. Vamos a aprender los compounds, los compuestos de any, some, no, and every. Okay? And these are correct. Estos son correctos. ¿Eh? No, nobody, everything, nowhere, everybody, anywhere, nothing, no one, nobody, everyone. Okay? These are very easy, guys. Let's see. Tan, 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 tan. Tan, 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 tan. Listen, guys. The compounds. Okay? Son, any, and now, listen, guys. We use some in affirmative. Concentrate, please, here. Some used in affirmative sentences. Celeste, Miller, Sara, pay attention, Blanca. We use some in affirmative, positive sentences. Cuando son affirmative, ¿ok? Miller, help me please, help me to read, Miller.
Ok, profe. You some...
No.
I going to buy some clothes.
Clothes? Here, please.
There's some ice in the fridge.
In the fridge. Thank you.
We did some exercise.
We did some exercises. Perfect. So, guys, Sara, Blanca, Celeste, Miller, we use some, okay, some in affirmative, okay? Affirmative, positive sentences, okay? I'm going, affirmative. There is affirmative. We did is affirmative, okay? Teacher Angelo, how I identify an affirmative sentence? ¿Cómo identifico un affirmative? Very easy. You don't have not, porque no tienes la palabrita not, okay? Si no tienes un not, is affirmative. Very easy. Now, we use some, usually we use some with plural, okay? We use some with plural nouns, con los plurales, okay? Because some means, some significa algunos, okay? Algunos, algo, okay? Algunos, algo. So, we use some, guys, we use some with plural, okay? With plural nouns, con los plurales, todo lo que sea plural. For example, I need some shoes. I need some tables. I need some computers. Some TVs, closets, cell phones. Okay, we use some with plural nouns, con los plurales. Okay, that's easy. And we use some with uncountable nouns, con lo que son incontables, con los que no se pueden contar. I need some money. Necesito algo de money, dinero. I need some ice cream. Necesito algo de helado. ¿Ok? Understood, guys? ¿Entendieron? Yes? Or so-so? So-so. Ok. Miller say yes. Celeste say so-so. Blanca, Sara. Yes. No. Tarais. Okay. But only this, guys. Concentrate in this. Some is in affirmative. El son va a ir para el affirmative. Okay. Focus that. Concentrate in this. Some affirmative. Okay. Now, any. We use any in negative. Sentences with a negative meaning, okay? We use any in negative. Teacher, what is the meaning of any? ¿Qué significa any? Ninguno, nada, okay? O nadie. That is the meaning of any, guys. Any is in negative, okay? Any. We use any in negative sentences because it means, significa, ninguno, nada, nadie. Okay? For example, Celeste, please help me to read this example, Celeste.
I'm not going to, but boy, I need clothes.
Thank you, this, please.
Sorry, is I need orange cookies. I take free
in the free.
Where do I need exercises?
Exercises, thank you. So, guys, very easy. Any is in negative, okay? I'm not negative. Isn't negative. Didn't negative, okay? I'm not going to buy any negative. Isn't any negative. We didn't do anything negative, okay? And we also use any in questions, okay, guys? We can also use any in questions. In most questions, we use any. En la mayoría vamos a utilizar any. ¿Ok? Sara, help me to read this example, please.
It is there any is in the French.
Perfect. Sara, here, please.
As he got and friends.
Anything. Perfect. The last one, please.
Do you need any help?
Help. Do you need any help? Perfect. So, Blanca, Celeste, Sara Miller, Teacher Angelo, how I identify a question? ¿Cómo identifico un question, teacher? Very easy. Because you have the sign, pues. Acá tienes el signo. It's a question. It's not affirmative. It's not negative. Si tiene este signo, this question talk, it's negative. Es negativo. Okay. Question, sorry. Es pregunta. ¿Ok? So, Miller, Celeste, Sara en Blanca. Concentro, ¿ya? El son is in a...
Affirmative.
Perfect. El any is in?
Question. In question.
Perfect. Any in negative in question. Please, concentrate. Son affirmative. Any negative in question. Okay? Now, Sara, Blanca, Celeste, Miller. What is the meaning of son? ¿Qué significa son?
Algunos, algo.
Algo, algunos, algo. Perfect. What is the meaning of any? ¿Qué significa any?
Ninguno, nadie.
Ninguno, nada, nadie.
Nada, nadie. Nothing, anything. ¿Ok? Perfect. Nothing, nothing, any. Perfect, guys. Now. Now. Now, now. Ok, now.
Let's see. Ahora.
Excellent. Ahora, ok? Ahora. Excellent. Let's see. Oh, sorry, guys, sorry, sorry, sorry. Give me a second, please. Give me a second. Here. I made a mistake here. Le puse una letra de más. Okay. Can you see my PowerPoint, guys? ¿Pueden ver mi PowerPoint? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
No. Okay, no. Now is no. Let's see. What is the meaning of no, guys? ¿Qué significa no in Spanish?
No.
No, 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 okay? No, no. No is no. Okay, let's see. Blanca, please help me to read. Blanca.
Who use no space after have got and there is are no not any or not.
Okay, stop, Blanca. Thank you.
Okay,
thank you, Blanca. Thank you. So, Miller, Celeste, Sara, and Blanca, listen. We use no, okay, we use no, 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 after have got, we use not, utilizamos el no after have got and there is, there are. Okay, we use el no after, luego del have got and there is, there are. Okay? For example, Sara, please, help me to read this example, Sara. With
hot, no coffee.
Excellent, very good. We've got no coffee. After el have got, luego del have got, we have no. Okay? Let's see. After have got, we have no. Okay? No. Let's see. Celeste, please help me to read this example, Celeste.
It's a nice house, but there is no garden.
There is no garden. Perfect. There is. There are, after, there is, there are, luego del there is, there are, we have, no, hey, no. Miller, help me, please, help me to read this example, there.
Okay, profe. There are no cars in the parking lot.
In the parking lot. Perfect. After there are, after there is, luego del there is, there are, we have? No. Okay, no. Okay? So, Miller, Celeste, Sara, Blanca, understood, guys. ¿Entendieron yes or no?
So-so.
Okay, let's see. Remember, guys, let's remember. Let me put it here. Give me a second. Okay. Okay. Let's see, guys. El son. Affirmative, negative, or question. Son.
Affirmative.
What is the meaning of son, guys? ¿Qué significa son?
Son significa algo, alguien.
Perfect. Now, tell me, guys. Any. What is the meaning of any?
Nada, nadie, ninguno.
Ninguno.
Now,
negative in question.
Excellent. Blanca. Blanca, repeat, please.
Negative in question.
Negative in question. Perfect. El any is in negative in question. Now, no. What is the meaning of no? ¿Qué significa no?
No.
No.
No, 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 no. Okay? Excellent. Now, el no. When we use no. ¿Cuándo utilizamos no?
Cuando hay el de, there is, or
there is,
or there are.
Okay, there is, there are. What more?
No.
Go. Ga.
Ga,
ga, ga, ga, ga, no, ah. Go, go, go.
And?
After have got, okay? Perfect, guys. Remember, el no is after el have got or there is, there are. Va después del have got or there is, there are. Okay, understood, guys. ¿Entendieron yes or no?
So-so.
Okay, please. Let's go, please. Miller, Celeste, Blanca, Sara, take a screenshot, take a photo, please. Take a photo to this. Take a photo to this, please, and a screenshot. 5 seconds, please, to take a photo, guys. A photo, take a photograph. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Thank you. Now, let's go to the next PowerPoint, okay? Compound song anywhere now. Here, guys. Let me erase it, please. 5 minutes and we finish the class. Yes, 5 minutes to finish. Listen, guys. Here we have the compounds. Aquí tenemos los compounds, okay? Song, any, no, in every. What is the meaning of every, guys? ¿Qué significará every?
Siempre. Por día.
For example, I say, everyone, stop up. Everyone, stand up. Everyone, everyone.
¿Qué? ¿Personas?
Este, Sara, Blanca, everyone, stand up. ¿Todo?
Párense.
Todos párense, ¿ok? Every means todos. Todos. ¿Ok? Todos. Now, Blanca, Celeste, Miller, Sara, please pay attention, guys. Here we have the compound song, any, no, and every. There we have the 4 compounds. Aquí tenemos los 4 componentes. Now, we use these compounds with people, things, and place. Utilizamos estos con people, things, and place. Con personas, cosas y lugares. ¿Ok? For example, for people, para personas, podemos decir 2 options. Someone, somebody. What is the meaning of someone, guys? ¿Qué significará someone?
Algunas.
Alguno.
Alguien. ¿Ok? Alguien. Alguno. Somebody.
¿Algún cuerpo?
Alguna persona, alguien, ¿ok? Someone, somebody means the same, significa lo mismo. Alguien, alguna persona, ¿ok? Someone, somebody. ¿Ok? Understood? Blanca, Sara, Celeste, Miller, pay attention, ¿ah? Pay attention. Someone, somebody means alguien, alguna persona, ¿ok? Alguien, someone, somebody. Una persona. Something, what is the meaning of something, guys? ¿Qué significa something? Thing. It's an object, ¿ah? Es un objeto. Thing for object. What is the meaning of something?
Cosas. Cosas.
Algunas cosas, algo, ¿ok? Algo o alguna cosa. ¿Ok? That is the meaning of something, guys. Eso significa something. Algo o alguna cosa, algún objeto. ¿Ok? Now, somewhere, guys. What is the meaning of where? ¿Qué significaba where? Where.
¿Dónde?
En somewhere.
Algún lugar.
Excelente, Blanca. Miller, Blanca. Repeat, please. What is the meaning of somewhere?
Algún lugar.
Algún lugar. ¿Ok? Algún lugar. Perfect. So, el son is in affirmative. El son es en affirmative. ¿Ok? Someone, somebody, alguien, alguna persona. Something, algo, alguna cosa. Somewhere, en algún lugar. ¿Ok? For, there is a famous song, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Algún lugar sobre el arco iris, de un hawaiano. Es una canción bonita. Now, any guys. What is the meaning of any? ¿Qué significa any?
Ninguno, nadie.
No, nadie.
Nadie.
So, what is the meaning of anyone, anybody? ¿Qué significará anyone, anybody?
Nadie y abajo.
Nadie y ninguno.
Perfect, perfect. Nadie o ninguno, ¿ok? Por esa producción. No one, nobody came to my party. Nadie vino a mi fiesta, ¿ok? Nadie, ninguno, ¿ok? Now, anything, anything.
¿Cualquier cosa?
Nada, no hay nada.
Nada.
Nothing, cualquier cosa, como dicen, ¿no? Not anything, nada. Anywhere.
Nadie.
¿Qué? ¿Where es lugar?
Allá.
Ningún lugar.
¿Ningún lugar? Allá. Miller me ganó.
Ningún lugar.
En ningún lugar. For example, you say, mami, come on, mami, my teacher, it's in anywhere. No está en ningún lugar. Y tu mamá te dice, si te encuentro, la chancla voladora. Y eso no. Ok. Mami, it's in anywhere. No está en ningún lugar. Anywhere. Ok. Now.
Si lo encuentro, ¿qué te hago?
Si te encuentro. Ah, that's famous. Es famoso. Now. No, guys. What is the meaning of no? ¿Qué significa no?
No.
No one, nobody. ¿Qué significa no one, nobody?
No vale que
nada.
Ok. Nothing.
Nada.
Cuando Miller, for example, you say to your girlfriend, dices a tu chica, hey, Pepita, what happened to you? ¿Qué te pasa? Y la chica te dice, nothing. ¿Qué usualmente dice la chica? Nothing, nada. ¿Qué te pasa? Nada, nothing, ¿ok? En nowhere, ¿qué significaría nowhere?
Ninguna parte.
No hay lugar.
Ninguna parte. Guys, listen. Any, en no, they are very similar. ¿Ok? El any y el no tienen casi the same meaning. Lo mismo significado casi. But, pero, el any is in negative equation. Utilizamos el any en negative equation. Y el no, after, have got, there is, there are. Y el no va después del there is, there are, and have got. ¿Ok? That is the difference. Tienen casi el mismo significado, pero lo utilizamos en oraciones distintas. And the last one, guys. Every.
Todo. Todos.
Everyone, everybody, todos. ¿Ok? Todos. Now, what is the meaning of everything?
Todos.
Todo. ¿Ok? Todos. But everyone is for a person. And everything is for an object, ¿ok? Everyone, everybody, everything significa todo, todos. Pero everyone, everybody is for people, para persona, y everything para object, things, objects, ¿ok? Objetos. and everywhere, guys. What is the meaning of everywhere?
For example, todo está en ese lugar. No, en todo está, no sé.
Okay, for example, you say, coronavirus is everywhere. Está en todo.
En todas partes está el coronavirus.
Excellent. The coronavirus everywhere, okay, en todos lados. So, guys, understood, yes or no, guys? Understood, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Listen your homework. Miller, Celeste, Sara, Blanca. This is your homework. You need to write the meaning in Spanish. Van a copiar el significado de esto en Spanish. Okay? Behind, debajito, lo escriben. Okay? And please, copy in your notebooks this PowerPoint. Esto también copien, no es importante. El son es para affirmative. El end.
Ya lo copié.
Question. El no es after have got and there is there are. Viene después del have got, there is there are. Ok, chicos. So, very quickly to finish, guys, para que finalicen, there you have your assistant. You can go out and relax. Pueden salir, chicos.